What if the zombie apocalypse has already happened? What if we've been at war, ideological war, ever since the end of World War II? That we went from the Cold War into another phase of the war, but we didn't really understand that that's what was happening.